So, the thing that we collectively love the group that jumping group of a lot of years for a long time. And Grace and I have texted in the middle of the night probably thousands of times.
It's not like that.
And Grace, her favorite band of all time is Led Zeppelin, right? And so we made a pact about 6 months ago that if we ever got together, we would play two Led Zeppelin songs. So tonight we're going to hear. We're going to do the song that we sang or the other way song, okay? And the counter doesn't start to the start of the music, but if we get in a hurry, after we get done with our music, we'd love you guys. Thank you for being such great things for us. never played in so many people before. And Grace and I will trade off these beautiful, trippy ass vocals on this thing.
Thank you.
leader. We are going to play. This is a song that we use. And every show, every show we play, we have this song. Because I don't think we can get any more of love that has already been here. Thank you guys. Thank you.
Y'all get down there. Let me get down there. Well, I got right here. Don't fuck him.
I have
get all the way through the construction, make a right. There he comes.
Yeah, think so. I think it's this way.
We came through there, didn't we? Watch out.
I'm pretty sure we thought we just went through there and we came from there. Yeah, maybe you're right. Terrible.
We walked around that corner. I just want to make sure we talk to God, Jesus.
Yeah. See a bus? Oh, no, there's one more. I am not the last one.
No, but you're getting, Drew, I'm pretty sure you're number one.
That's so not true.
The
I'm the one who made sure everyone got back okay this time.
All I know is you're
did you see Rick Diamond? Did you see the photographer?
Rick Diamond.
Yeah, Rick's coming. He's the last one. Where were you guys?
I had to meet a reporter outside.
Like a local Oxford reporter?
No, a Jackson, Mississippi reporter.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, no way, really?
Yeah.
You shared cheese.
That was pretty sweet.
That was fun.
Yeah.